First of all, I would like to thank you very much for coming here and listen to me. Because Elie Wiesel said, if you listen to a witness, you became a witness. My mother was brought here May 14, 1944, and my wife's younger brother, the same day they brought him to the crematorium number 5, and they were murdered right there. My wife came in here, and end of 44, and she stayed here till, I think she was at January 17, and she went in on a death march from here in the winter time. But her first death march was right here when she came up here, and Dr. Mengele said, let her to live. And I don't know if you see that at the railroad tracks, the people who come in at the railroad tracks here, and on both sides, there are places where the water was here that they cannot run away. All over you find something like this here. And this is what they were selected here. I was here many times with my wife, but now she cannot come here. And then my wife went on her second death march. Through the snow, they were evacuated at that time, 60,000 prisoners in January of 45. This was a march of death, hell on earth. But she survived. The 15,000 prisoners at that time died because of the condition, not being able to walk, and the weather. Somebody fell down, they get shot. Finally, they got to Germany, to Czechoslovakia, Germany, and she wound up in Bergen-Belsen. She stayed for a while, and then she went to Gelenau, and from Gelenau, she went to Mauthausen, where she was liberated May 5th, 1945. I can tell you, I don't know. You see the movie in Warsaw, Destination Unknown. So I want to thank you for coming here and see the movie. The United Nations declared January 27 as a Holocaust Memorial Day for their own political reason, not as a friend of the United States or the Jewish people. On January 27, there were 6,000 prisoners remaining in Auschwitz, many of whom were sick and dying. Only a week before, ahead of the approaching Soviet troops, the Germans began a hasty evacuation of Auschwitz. Nearly 60,000 prisoners, all those deemed well enough to walk, had been led on a death march through the snow west into Austria and Germany. Between 9